Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a Q&A video plus cleaning, so come on. Okay, so I'm gonna start in the kitchen like I always do, and the thing that I do is I wash the dishes and then I go ahead and clean up like the table and all that. So let me go ahead and get started with that, but let me answer one question first. I'm looking at my questions. I went ahead and I asked Instagram, so if you haven't followed my Instagram, it's right here. So first question was, what is your dream vacation? My dream vacation, well, I don't think it's, I have a lot of places that I want to visit. So my dream vacation is Managua, Nicaragua. Just because I do want to visit the hometown that my grandpa, who has passed away, I never got the chance to go see how Nicaragua is, and I really would like to. I know that he would have loved for us to go, so I want to do that as my dream vacation, along with other places. I do want to go to Mazatlan, Sinaloa. I want to go back to Tequila, Jalisco. I've gone and it was very gorgeous. I want to visit my grandma's hometown, which is Huachinango, Jalisco, and along with other places like the Bahamas and all that. You know, I have my dreams. So I want to go to Paris too, but I don't know if I could do 13 hours or 15 hours on a plane. But you know what? We're just gonna have to risk it if I want a life like that. So yeah, let's start on cleaning. I seriously don't even fit anymore. Like, I can't even fit my cups. Like, and I usually change my cups every 2 days, which this weekend I was using this one, and I recently just got this Stanley. And this one I want to put like Santa Clara stickers on it. So yeah, this is more like of my like school one. So what I do is I go from top to bottom. So I already used all my top ones. Now I have to slowly start using all my bottom ones, which I don't know if to use this green one, this rainbow one, or this one. I think I'm gonna use this one. The second question is, who is your favorite aunt? That one cannot be revealed. That one cannot be revealed. And let's do another one. How do you edit your videos? So I'm still getting the hang of that. I am using iMovie right now, but I feel like there could be something better. Still learning, and I've heard of, I think it was Adobe Premiere. I might try that next, but right now I'm using iMovie. Okay, now let's continue cleaning. This is how the table is looking right now. A little crowded, so we gotta clean that up. Okay, now that I removed everything that's not supposed to be on the table, now I'm gonna go ahead and take off everything on the table to give it a wipe down. I put everything on the bed, so now I just have to sweep, vacuum, and mop. I cleaned the mirror too, so we're good with that. And I also dusted the blinds because they were a little dusty. So yeah, I'm gonna get started on that. Amargura, señores, que a veces me da. La cura resulta más mala que la enfermedad. I'm I'm just gonna say that cleaning is like no joke. It got me so tired. And I still have to put everything back where it was. I'm gonna die. Anyways, let's go ahead and do that. And then, but before I finish, let's answer one more question. Oh, let's answer. We can answer two. What are the next plans for my truck? I think I've mentioned before that right now I'm really focusing on fixing my bed. I'm still waiting for the person to help me out. So after that, I want to install everything like that needs to be new. So like the doors and the I have the both fenders now, so I just need to install everything that's new. And after that's done, I need to change my oil pan. I've been holding that off for a really long time. My oil pan hits before my entire truck does, so I need to fix that. And I need to swap it out for a new one. So new one in meaning the one that's gonna tuck it in more so that my truck can completely lay. Other than that, I need to check in with my dad. When I say I'm checking in with my dad, it's because he knows a lot more than I do. I am still learning. I was not involved much before, but now I want to be. So I want to learn everything that my dad is telling me. I want to be there just because in case something happens, I want to be the one who knows how to fix stuff or at least know what's going on. So I want to learn. But yeah, like I said, I need to check in with my dad to see if there's anything else that I do need to fix. But yes, so another question that was there was, what color am I going to paint my truck? Question of the year. Just kidding. I really want, like, I'm crossing my fingers so bad to paint my truck before my graduation. Color, I'm in between two colors. I guess you guys are just gonna have to be watching out. But yeah. So hopefully I get that done before my graduation. If not, it's okay. But I would really like it to be. So that's why you guys gotta make sure you guys subscribe. But anyways, let's finish up this room. Okay, so I'm finally done putting everything down. So now we have a clean house. Those are all the questions that I did get. I know I'm still starting, so I know a lot of people don't have a lot of questions and stuff. But if you guys do have any, you guys can always drop them down in the comments below and I can always respond there. So yeah. Yeah. Now I have to get myself ready. And yeah. So thank you for watching.